Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel and thank you for joining me on my collage journey. I hope everybody is well and having a good day. I don't think I've mentioned for a little while. For the most part, the color that I use to distress most of my papers is gathered twigs, distress ink. I just have fallen in love with that particular color, and I believe Michelle at Country Morning Creations uses that too, if I'm not mistaken. I have used the black soot if I have a collage that's pretty much all black and white, but for the most part I use this. And also the glue that I like to use is Art Glitter Glue. It bonds quite quickly, and yet it usually gives you a little time to work. In case you have to move something around. Scissor around here. I'm not real good at cutting out circles and ovals freehand, and I don't have an oval cutter this small. If anybody has a trick as to how to do that, please let me know. I always end up with knobs along the edges. Okay, now let's see here. Now this is a piece of that French dictionary. There we go. Okay. Now then. Okay, now then. There. Layers and layers of paper scraps make an interesting collage. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I thank you once again for joining me, and till next time.